one of the early chapters, I talk about the two most important decisions that you'll ever make to either increase your happiness or increase your misery: choosing the right spouse and choosing the right profession. Well, the next question would be, well, what? How do you know that you're choosing the right spouse? Well, you never absolutely know, but you could certainly be attuned to certain cues that the prospective spouse engages in.